morning. Welcome to Texas Roadhouse. Come on in.
Hi. Welcome to Texas Roadhouse.
Hi. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. What kind of state did you choose out last time you were here?
Well, actually, I've never been here before.
Never?
Nope.
Never. All right. Well, follow me. Just so you know, we have fall off the bone ribs. All of our steaks are hand cut, and you can choose one out of the case if you'd like. All of our sides and salad dressings are homemade from scratch, as well as our bread that's made fresh for you every 5 minutes. And we have ice cold beers and legendary margaritas. Right this time. Your menus are on the end. Enjoy.
Chicken tray, 3 minutes. Get ready to shake your booty.
Dave, how do you guys support the line dancers on Expo?
We make sure that food gets run and out on time so the guests get nice, hot, legendary food. Texas Roadhouse style.
We got to show them how we support the front of the house dancing.
Are you ready to bust the move?
The dancing by the girls are wonderful. They have fun, they look at each other, and it's really a family unit, and they have a great beat. We love Texas Roadhouse. We come every Sunday after church. Thank you.
I'm Bree. I'm one of the door coordinators here in DeWitt. We really love dancing in our stores. It gives everybody a nice way to take a break from their work, get their mind off of it, and just have fun. It keeps our energy levels up. That way we can go back to work and provide legendary service all night long. And we have practices every once in a while, like every 3 months, just so that we can learn new dances and perfect the ones that we already know. And when we do dance, we have designated food runners every night so that we can provide our guests with their food, even though their servers are out there having fun. It's a team effort here, and we're all team players.
Yeah, Andy!
Okay, I'm here today. I'm interviewing one of our more famous guests. This is Anthony Rinaldi.
He is really, really famous. He's been here almost every day for how long?
Almost a year. October 9th of the year.
October 9th, you've been coming in almost every day. Almost I think you maybe missed maybe 3 or 4 days, which I'm still upset with you about. But that's okay. I'll forgive you.
Well, I didn't have a lunch money that day.
No lunch money. But you know we're a valued restaurant.
Absolutely.
Terrific. But what was your main goal when you first started here?
Well, the food was the main goal in the beginning, but once I started to realize that I had to lose weight, I had become a faithful customer because I eat the exact same thing every single day and it never changes, and I've lost 175 pounds.
That's absolutely incredible. 175 pounds in a little, almost not even a year. It's incredible. He's lost me. I don't even weigh, I weigh more than that. Anyway,
it's great. I eat a 16-ounce sirloin, a half a plain baked potato, a large romaine salad, and that world famous pork.
Yeah.
A little bit of pork.
Terrific. Now, are you sure it's not just the diet? Because I'm pretty sure you're in the aerobics class, too. Because I've seen you out there with the dancers.
Well, it might be a little bit of the aerobics. I have to tell the truth.
All right. Well, I appreciate it. We'll take care of that, all right?
You got it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
No, no.